in my sight. Imagine your line just snapped and you fell in.
What's that?
Imagine your line just snapped and you fell in.
Oh, yeah. That's kind of a risky take, bro. You sure you're okay?
Yeah.
Got you.
How far, how higher is it going to go?
600, man. We got 600.
And what are we at now?
I have to guess. Man, I feel like I'm too big for this thing. All right, so there's the hill.
The big one?
Yep, right there.
I see it.
Yep. Most of you watching us. Make sure you wave. I don't make sure, like I said, everything you're looking at, so look over to.
This?
Just to show it.
This is cool.
It's nice, right?
Yeah.
It's like a great upper body workout, because I'll tell you what, I feel like I'm falling out of a freaking harness.
What's that blue thing in the water?
What's that?
You see that blue thing?
Oh yeah, I think it's just a buoy.
What are those orange things down there? Are those starfish?
Oh, those are the stingrays. You get them?
Yeah.
Make sure you put your head down. That's them.
There's another one.
Yep, there's a single. Look, there's one over there.
Yep.
So he said that they come out here to mate.
There's another one.
Yeah, I see this one right below us.
That one right there.
Yep. That's a school one.
What's that line?
There's another one.
Oh, I see him. There's a sea snake.
What's that?
I think I got it behind you.
Oh, yeah?
You see that green thing slithering in the water? Now you can't see it.
See it.
It looked like a... It definitely was not a piece of seaweed because it had, like... Are there schools of fish down there? Like, little fish. So, anyway, it had, like, a green and black pattern to it.
Yeah.
And it was moving like a snake. There's a line snap, so I'm gonna do a front flip in the water.
Jackknife. That's a good idea. Well, that's if you don't get caught in a parachute. It's not necessarily gonna say that you're gonna have a clean landing.
There's another one. Stingray.
Oh yeah, I see him over here.
Yeah. Is it still recording?
Yeah. Yep. Yeah, you're getting it. So he's gonna dip us whenever we come in.
What is it? Like, we have to do this? Because that's, he said something about our knees going in the water.
Yeah, yeah, he's gonna dip our feet. Yep. Yeah, they're slowly pulling us in.
There's two. Stingray behind you.
Yeah.
Did you see them?
No, I didn't see those ones.
Yeah. I'm not ready for cold water.
Thank God I got my fat freaking black bag. There's a difference between a dip and a dunk. Is that what's called a dink? Like it was a tweener.
I got water right there.
Just gonna dip you.
Are they gonna do that again?
I don't know. I'm thinking yes. Might would be a little bit more prepared. Good action shot you got. Yeah, all the water splashing up in your face. That's awesome. Alright, so when we get back on the boat, I'll shut it off. Then we'll watch it when we get back. Then I'll play around with it. I gotta figure out how to get it on to like YouTube or something. Dippy dip, little tappy dab, little tappy dip tapperoo. Well, you gonna give us a little dip again? I got a stingray on my foot.
No. Yeah, I'm trying to pull myself up because my... Oh, no. No. No, no, no.
What?
You okay, sir?
Yeah.
Starting to go up.